G'day guys, we're at the Ningaloo Reef. We stayed 5 nights at Osprey and 5 nights at Mesa. I've actually come out in a paddleboard out to the kayak trail. You can see the reef, maybe I wouldn't say a little bit better, but there's definitely a lot more wildlife out here, that's for sure. So hope you like what we've captured. See you all later. Thank you. So that was oyster stacks. It's definitely my favourite of all of them that we've seen so far. It's you can see so much in such a small area. You don't have to swim too far. But we're going to head off to Turquoise Bay now and have a look there as well. G'day everyone, we're currently at Lakeside. It's about a 500 metre walk to the snorkelling area, so we're just walking down that way now, and we'll have a snorkel down there and see what it's like. Well, that concludes our trip to the Ningaloo Reef. I hope you enjoyed what we captured, and we'll see you on our next adventure.